Sorry, must be tired. Oh. Bit of trouble getting up.
And sitting down. Get off!
Pibby, why are you in my seat?
Mum, Lloyd's acting weird. Well, weirder.
Lloyd, why are you acting weird?
I'm not.
Late for breakfast, sitting on your sister. Here, let me take your temperature. Come on.
Stop it, I'm a grown fly.
Ooh.
I'm perfectly capable of assessing my own well-being and I'm totally fine. Oh, breakfast.
Lloyd, that's a dishcloth.
Oh. Oh, so it is. It tastes like fruit, so very easy mistake to make. Right, gotta go. Meeting Abacus. Everything's normal. Eh?
PB, go keep an eye on your brother. And no arguments.
He's arguing! I want to see what he does next.
Am I missing something here? No. Nope. Tastes like a dishcloth.
Right. Do your worst, Abacus. I'm on top form today.
Says the fly who just ate a dishcloth for breakfast.
Oh, have you started a high-fibres diet?
No, it was a simple mistake. I had more important things on my mind, like this game. Now bowl!
Right. Sorry.
You are out!
What? No, come on, Abacus cheated. He threw six balls at once. He can't do that. It's not cricket. It's grasshopper. A very different game. Oh, well, that hurt.